I don't know if you guys know this, but there's a deleted scene in Children of the Corn where it gets really hot outside and all the corn in the cornfield starts popping. It's like a commercial for Orville Redenbacher, Children of the Popcorn. Oh, I regret that one.